respond to Republicans today that say Democrats lied to the American public when they said this plan costs $0, when the CBO says it at least adds $160 billion to the debt?
Do you want to take that? Let's just not present what the Republicans say as any fact that you're predicating a question on. I mean, understand what's happening around here, okay? Mr. because you know these figures.
So they hung their hats on the issue of the IRS. We believe, according to the IRS commissioner, a Republican appointed by the former president, who said, by the way, that there could be up to $1 trillion. That's hanging out there. He said that. We didn't say it. We subscribed to the $400 billion mark, which not only that commissioner, but the former commissioners have all subscribed to as well. An investment in software for better modeling at the IRS, an investment in allowing auditors to upgrade their own skills. Your chances of being audited over the EITC are now greater than your chances of being audited if you're paid in dividends and capital gains. And the last point, because this is really important. If you are a working American, because of withholding taxes, we have north of 95% compliance in America. We should be proud of that. That means that people who get paid week to week with wages, they pay their share. The problem is in the upper echelons of the American economy now. Republican IRS commissioners and Democratic IRS commissioners, they all agree on that principle.
And in the legislation, they charge for the investment in training the IRS and hiring more people, but they don't weigh in the upside of what you get from that in terms of increased collection of taxes. And also, it's a deterrent because people will know that now there are more people looking at the tax returns at that high end with their high-priced lawyers. As the chairman said very clearly, you're more likely to be investigated if you're about an EITC, said, but earned income tax credit. These are low-income people in our country, don't have high-priced lawyers or phalanxes of them, and they get more audit than the wealthiest. Next question.